whatever they learn, so it is from you. So whether the behavior or how they have to interact with superiors or with the market, so it is all they learn things from you. So always learn, behave in an appropriate manner, professional way, so that they look at it and they learn it in a positive way. And the third one is, whatever work is assigned to you, always try to complete it before the deadlines. Do not wait till the deadline, do not procrastinate things. So if you have, when the work is assigned to you, if you find that things are going to be difficult, you're going to have obstacles, rise it then and there. So whatever obstacles you will have, rise it then and there. So that people are here in the HO, people are there in the field, they can guide you, and they have been dealing such things before, and they would have to deal it later also. So they know how to handle such things. So sit with them, sort it out, and before you start any action or any program, have a plan of action, how you will take it forward, so that there is no delays in whatever work you have to do. So delays